Hi, this is Barb from my girlfriend's quilt shop, and I have a new best friend. You know how I love to make bags? This is it. From Thankfully So, called Box It Bag Bottom Ruler. All you have to do is line that line up with the seam. Decide how big you want your box to be. You can either measure this way or down. Just line it up and draw the line. Then sew on that line. And you have the perfect box bottom.